Yes, it's another one. Another in a series of stupid things I have done while smoking a pipe. This is my other Sir Jacopo. Love this pipe. My first pipe I bought in the last few years. Long story. So I'm out in the back deck again. I'm smoking my pipe, having a good time, whatever. And I'd recently seen somewhere online, I'd tried this before, didn't like doing it much. I'd seen that if your pipe begins to go out a little bit, you can just kind of blow through it a little bit and it'll stoke the fire a bit. I've done it in the past, but don't like doing it because it makes my pipe too hot. So I thought, well, I'd just try it again. I'll just blow through my pipe a little bit, kind of heat, kind of stoke the fires a little bit. Then I'll start smoking and it'll keep the pipe from going out. And so I'm smoking. I do that. I'm leaning back and I see my pipe. But what happens is, I didn't cover the pipe. And what happens is, hot ash flies out of the pipe and lands right on my crotch. Kind of by my leg, and kind of right, I'm kind of pointing, but kind of by my leg and in between there somewhere. And I'm kind of like, oh my God, I got hot ash in my crotch, whatever, my leg, whatever, kind of by the leg, in the area. So I take my finger like this to flick it away hard. And so I do, like, pop it really good, thinking, I'll pop it away, doesn't burn my pants or whatever. What I had not realized is that directly under that little piece of ash, right on the material of my pants, yeah, I think you see where I'm going with this, was my testicle. And instead of hitting just the ash, yeah, I like whacked my testicle so hard that I spent the rest of that pipe smoking almost doubled over in pain. So I'm smoking my pipe and going, oh my God, what did I do to myself? So I suggest if you're smoking your pipe and you do blow into it, cover it up. And if ash does land somewhere in that kind of area down there, try to bear in mind what's underneath the material, like I didn't. Dumb things I've done while smoking a pipe. Believe it or not, there's more to come. Cheers, gents.